hurry. Let's get to Ulysses. Find a way to shut down the DNA bomb.
Oh, sure. Maybe we'll find some forgotten Star Creeper left unmanned. Fueled up, sitting around. Maybe they'll even have your name written on it. Hey, wait a minute.
What?
Ulysses! There were escape pods in the jettison tubes.
And not enough propulsion.
If we launch at the right moment, ejection thrust could at least get us out of the atmosphere.
Oh, ignite gravity reversal, and let the shockwave blast from the Ulysses blowing up get us off world.
Fuck it. Worth a shot.
Idea. Come on! We can't let him get to that capsule before us!
This is a dildo of an idea. No way this shit will work. I know that.
It's better than nothing. If you have anything to lose.
Move your shit!
40 seconds to detonation.
It was a shitty time.
Left every friend I had down there. And you. You got every reason in the world to want me dead, Trishka.
I'm your friend, Gray. You're absolved, Hunt. Like I said,
I know what Serrano did. I got to see him for the twisted-up psychopath he is. I know it wasn't your fault, Gray. I'm not just saying that.
You're wrong. Whole damn thing's my fault.
I'd have been out for Serrano's blood, too, if I were you. He used you to kill good people.
Rel, Oliver, Ishii. They all died following my mission. They're on me.
So they followed you to make sure the man who shit on their lives got a mouthful himself.
And I let him get away.
So, what are you gonna do about it?
Sir, he's awake.
About goddamn time. What the f... You get him a better patch job than mine? Fucking disgraceful! This bullshit you done on me!
Sir, General, we did the best we could. Your legs were shattered, and your internal organs, well, they were paste, General. Nothing to work with.
Shut it, retard! I didn't come down here for more excuses from your cockhole! Wait the goddamn patient!
Hey there. How you feeling, Sushi Dick? You see God while you were gone?
God is dead.